If you think it'll help.
Where'd you come from?
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Skyrim weather I've always heard about. Where'd you come from?
yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Yarr can hardly eat every deer.
Now, this better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Don't set anything on fire, all right?